very excited to welcome to the stage my favorite friend, Mr. Chris Hewitt. This is a little tune we like to call Bop-It. And I don't know if all of you remember this thing. It's this thing called Bop-It, where it's like a toy that had a bunch of things that you would do to it when it told you to do it, and if you didn't do it, then it would yell at you. So I'm pretty sure all the things were bop it, pull it, push it, and twist it. And, well, you know, with this poem, it's from the perspective of a bop it. This, you know, these are the things that a bop it would say to you if it could. Do it in the night, they'll never see you coming. Push it! You don't even have to leave the house, just grab a steak knife and a hammer. In the closet or under their beds, and when they're asleep, just get up and bump it, pull it, twist it, push it. I mean, let's face it, your parents only support you because they have to. No one ever said it out loud, but everyone knows Matt Brown is the favorite son. They were talking about divorce, and there is no question. It is entirely your fault. If you do this tonight, you could be out of here days before anyone starts asking questions. I mean, you're probably thinking about your commitments, but let's be real here. Your job sucks, and your girlfriend is kind of a jerk. You could be in Paraguay and frozen flowers. Pop it! Pull it! Twist it! Remember when you wanted to go to Paraguay and Diane was too fat, stupid, and lazy to go get a passport? So instead, you spent your vacation time binge-watching D-Gray and horror movies with her? And you sat there, completely removed from your body, just thinking about how you two used to go hiking together. You two would spend hours just staring up into the darkness, talking until you fell asleep.
And you would wake up next to her and feel wanted for the first time in your life.
Ladies and gentlemen.